Hello there, fellow superheroes. Macattack is back with Kooky, and we are back in Lord of the Rings.
Hello, everyone.
So we are... I'm still in Selendium. She's still in Thorin's Hall.
Yes.
And that is a bug I'm going to shoot in the face. Shoot it in the face, yo!
That's what people always want to do on beta. Shoot the bugs in the face.
Can you really blame them? Whoa, I'm getting major leg spikes here. What's with the leg?
I'm getting a little bit of leg. Not sure.
Could be just... All the leg.
There might be just a couple more people online. We're doing this a little earlier in the evening than we did last time.
Well, there's three people where I am, so...
It's one level 85 who's sucking down the server. Oh, my.
All the leg.
I think you're actually, like, a level ahead of me, because you were questing while I was, like, finding stuff and crafting.
Crazy person, you. Well, we should be about the same level when we meet again. I mean, like, I'm a hunter, so I won't level up as fast as you will I? If I remember correctly,
depends.
As a guardian, I always leveled up way faster than you did.
You usually do, because you're, like, you're closer to the action, but I think they've changed the point
By
system.
By Jove, there is a level 74 person here. Why is there a level 74 in Selendium? Oh, it's a lore master, that's why. That's about the equal to level 1.
Oh!
Oh, Lord of the Rings burn in
Lotro
your face! Lotro burn!
You are going to need some Brie Butter for that burn.
You're going to get a Brie Butter Bear for that burn.
Yes, that's right. It is unthinkable. Sorry.
Why are we talking? Why are we on the internet? Why does the YouTube let us live?
The dwarves are a little despairing. Oh, dear.
I may have had a little too much Coke to drink.
Yeah, it was Coca-Cola. Well, the other day when you were having the Cadbury Easter eggs and Coke, I think was the worst combination.
I see wavy world. Whoa, jump off cliffs, why don't I? There we go.
I like how they have all these things tagged now, so you can tell which one is the Silver Deep Mine.
Ah, leg spike. Stupid level 75, taking up all the level room. All the level room is taken up.
It doesn't really matter if it is their fault. We just blame the lore masters. You have a lore master.
Why
are you dissing them?
I don't know. I love my lore master. It's just that after Star Wars Online and all of the stuff that they had... I mean, the companion system in Star Wars, The Old Republic, is so much better than the little pet system they have here.
Well, they have improved it. They did do a lot of tweaking, so it's not you can actually take on large mobs quite successfully.
Why is my leg so horrible right now?
I don't know. Mine is awesome.
This is sad.
I'm checking out some nice Silver Deep Mine. Looks pretty abandoned, actually. All those gems sitting under the Earth's core and no one to take them but myself.
Where is this button that apparently sets it for your computer?
Hmm?
This button.
Oh, the graphics level? It's in the main menu when you go into options. So, like, before you log in your toon, you just go to the main menu. And when you do your, whatchamacallit, when you set your options, there's one that says could basically calibrate
detect optimal
for your
settings.
Computer.
There we go.
Yep,
Oops.
Optimal settings for your computer.
I think I just crashed.
You crashed! Come back, Macuulin!
Wow, and we're back. Sorry about that, I kind of had a bit of a laptop crash. Don't go changing your graphic settings while... doing fraps. Good lesson for you all. Anyway, sorry, you were saying?
Nothing. I'm stuck in a net staring at a stone troll.
You were stuck in a net or you were struck in the neck?
I was stuck in a net. Nobody strikes a she-dwarf in the neck and lives.
How may I be of service to you?
A little ring. I found a dead dower hand.
I'm gonna do this.
I got a dead dower hand. So sad.
Isn't that kind of a good thing?
Photo op moment.
And this is me standing next to the dead dower hand.
No, me standing next to a giant stone troll.
Ew.
Epic moment.
Strike a pose.
That's right. Smile for the paparazzi.
So how far in the quest are you right now?
Me?
Yeah.
I just got the sword hilt from the dead Dourhan. Yay!
This is like the weirdest kind of walkthrough thing. We're paying no attention to the storyline whatsoever. It's just, we're just gonna make this sound really cool as we just randomly rant for ages.
Yeah, that's seriously what it is. They just, the armory cave has been burgled. And so they're realizing that there's some mischief afoot, that there's a lot of goblins in the region, and they don't know why.
You guys have some pretty extreme sets of mischief.
Yes, well, you know, knocking out dwarves is kind of mischievous, I guess. So anyway, they've sent me to go investigate to see how on earth they got into the armory cave.
The burglary?
they burgled the armory. How did they armor the burglary cave? Yay! Speech isn't important.
We're armoring the burglary cave.
Stop armoring the burglary cave. Do you know what? I think they should make burglar a playable class for dwarves. I think we'd make pretty epic burglars.
You know, I don't think I actually the one thing I don't like about the new minimap is how they make the little yellow circle on what character you have selected all the time.
Ah.
Oh, I just realized I forgot to add you.
That's okay. I don't mind feeling unloved. We she-dwarves are full of self-confidence. Should probably actually collect Blah. Some... I should point out, when you have purple items like this dim candle and chunk of brimstone, these are crafting things that you'll use to create higher level pieces of armor. They're bonus items. So,
bonus.
If you don't like them or need them for your crafting, or you're not really interested in crafting, they also do sell quite well on the auction.
Over
I love
bridge,
playing
we have
the auction.
To go to dun 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 dun. Over the bridge. Da, 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 da. Oh great! I always lose this one. How do you get to Limael, whatever you pronounce it?
Limael's? Okay, when you go to the map.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Okay, you're gonna head up towards the left side of the road, but up where Dwilland is. Right.
So do you go across the bridge, or is it before the bridge?
You shouldn't be on that side of the road. You're going to come up to basically a river that goes into a waterfall. You just kind of cross the grass until you hit the waterfall.
Oh, yeah, it's
cross
on the other side of the bridge.
It's on the left-hand side.
It's on the other
side
of the bridge.
Not like I haven't done it a couple times.
I used to have this all memorized, except for this one spot. I actually used to only find this by accident, which is weird because it's part of the epic quest. We were very bad at MMOs when we started playing.
I think I've done the Archit opening... What is it, 69 times now?
Oh,
so
don't even talk to me about the
Archit
opening. We have done that one so many times. It's, like, impossible to get lost in that one as it is because it's just so tiny.
It's pretty much a straight line.
Yeah.
You just kind of keep running through. This one's a little
How
more
twisty. How many times
turny.
Have we killed that giant spider?
Oh, good gravy. Iornath is just kind of... I think you should get, like, a bonus or something or get to wear...
You killed Iornath about 100 times. And then we help out our friends or family members try and kill Iornath, and it's like, yeah.
Ooh, I get to talk personally with Dwalin, which really shouldn't be that awesome because, hey, I totally fought in battle with him.
But it is that awesome.
But it's still awesome because he's Dwalin.
I find it surprising how far you can shoot as an archer.
Oh, it's pretty amazing your range. And what's great is with the dual wield and the traps and the range shooting, you're pretty unstoppable. The only time it gets a little bit tricky is when you're doing wave upon wave.
I've still actually yet to use my traps.
You really don't use them till you're fighting larger mobs. Like, I don't think I didn't use a trap, actually, until I hit, like, level 37. And we were doing instances. And then when they had like wave.
I can
wave
see why it would be useful. I just don't really use it that much.
They have their use, and I mean, if you use them correctly, it can be quite helpful. Especially if you were trying to slow down one big guy while you take out the little guys first.
Yeah, that would make sense. I'm not usually a trapper type character, which is weird because I live for the smuggler, right? An Imperial agent.
True.
But then again,
I'm
smuggling.
But then again, I kind of stink at healing at all levels, and yet I can do a sage in SWTOR, so... Companions make everything easier.
Companions are awesome. I wish they would institute companions in a lot of the other ones. They've tried to. I mean, Champions has the sidekicks type of deal, and Lord of the Rings has, of course, the pet system. But there's really, other than SWTOR, I've yet to see a game that's an MMO that's really made companions a useful thing.
They even talk to you so you don't feel lonely.
I now have friends because I know Kizan.
Someone ran their goat up to Dwalin. Good gravy. And of course it's an elf.
I'm on a goat. I've never even seen that stupid song, but I just hear it so many times. Melon.
I'm off to the Vale of Thrain.
Might you spare a moment of your time?
Ooh, gloves and pants. I can get pants. This makes me no limit of happiness. Let's see if I can sell some of this stuff. Just get this stuff first. Loot all. No. Loot all. There we go. And then browse the shop.
Hail, friend,
and then
well
sell
met.
It all.
Sell
all the things.
Oh, it's so great when you get a horse in Thorin's home.
That is
a long walk, man.
I can't remember. Do you have the horses as well? I know that I had the horses from the Rohan update.
Oh, yes. I have my steeds in my pocket, technically, right now. They're pocket ponies. My little pony, my little...
Of course, we aren't as good as Star Trek Girl or Trek Girl, who has, like, all the horses.
All the horses.
All the ponies.
She doesn't have all of them, but she does have, like, I think it's 18? 19?
No man or woman should have that many horses. I'm really liking that powerful shot. Hey, who are you? Hathredril, who is a level... Why is there a level 22 hunter here? Seriously?
I'd understand if they're up by Noglin, because near there is the...
We're by Pamprush, actually.
Pardon?
We're by Pamprush.
Oh, maybe they're helping someone. Maybe they died and this is payback against Pamprush. Just, you know, that one moment you can be like, yes, you defeated me at level such and such. Now I am going to take you down.
What kind of crafting did you take up again?
I'm a metalsmith.
Okay, so you have no use for artifacts then.
No.
Although we could send it to the furriest of funguses to have him look at it.
Send it to my... I have a dwarf called Furry Fungus, who is my master scholar, making of excellent dyes.
Spirit Reaper. Who is Spirit Reaper?
Do they say hi?
No, they just defeat my blue crags.
Try Craigslist.
Oh, it's another hunter. What is this? Is this Hunter Day or something?
It's hunting season, didn't you know? Oh my, and as I ride off to Nogland, I think I'm going to have to finish off this video. And on the next one, hopefully we'll arrive in Nogland and find out the mystery of the thrushes.
In the meantime, I will shoot this blue Craig Defiler in the face! that didn't work well. I'm slashing him instead. See you guys next time!
See you next time!